knows this could have ended worse. God willing, we'll see better days soon. Not much, but please take this. I don't know. I don't think it's safe for us to go back to Colorado Springs. So we'll figure it out. God will guide us.
From the North American Air Defense Command. This is an attack warning. Repeat, this is an attack warning. A nuclear attack is now underway. Proceed to the nearest civil defense shelter immediately. This is not a drill. Stay tuned to this frequency for additional updates and instructions. This message will repeat.
Team November. Got something strange for you. Found a list of pre-war military radio frequencies here at HQ and started checking through them. All dead except one. Don't know if it's a hoax or a trap or what, but I thought you should hear it. Up to you if you want to respond. The signal originates near your current location. Anyway, I'll patch you through.
SOS. SOS. Secret Service Officer Morningstar requesting aid. I am trapped in a compromised location with hostiles closing in. I require immediate extraction. Does anyone read me? SOS. SOS. Secret Service Officer Morningstar requesting aid. I am trapped in a compromised location with hostiles closing in. This frequency is for authorized United States military personnel only, which you would know if you were authorized United States military personnel. So, before I say anything else, I need to know what country you serve, Desert Rangers. One moment. One moment. Well, either you made an incredibly lucky guess, or you are who you say you are. All right. I guess I'll have to trust you. I am... well, I hesitate to go into detail even on a secure channel. Let's just say I serve America and everything it stands for. While on assignment, I became trapped in an old military facility near Denver. I cannot disable the facility security from within, but I can guide you to where you can open it from the outside. That's not important. What is important is that you can free me. Now will you help or not? Thank you. This is a matter of life and death for me. I appreciate your concern. If you can find Denver's Union Station, then I can guide you the rest of the way. Keep this channel open, and I'll contact you again. Please, find me. Help me. Morningstar out.
Who the fuck are you? This is Hardhead Turf. The Desert Wait a minute. Are you the guys who saved Farron Vrigo from Sheriff Daisy Chain? Well, that was a hell of a ballsy move. Ah, but so what? You're dealing with the Hardheads now. So tell me, what the fuck are you doing in our territory? Ho, ho, ho. You mean our base? Well, the only way... stick a spit up your ass and cook you for dinner. And you know what? I think that's just what we're gonna do. You're not scaring anybody with that noise. Ain't that right, boys? Boys? Oh, God damn it, you chicken shits! Quit your blubbering and kill these assholes!
Choo-choo! Here comes the pain train! time!
Dead to...
Taste that later.
Taking cover!
Hardhead rules. Whoever beats the boss is the boss. You beat me, fine. I have an idea. You guys are strong, which is the only thing I respect in this shithole of a world. But you ain't brutal enough to deal with the worst that's out there. Take me with you, and that could be my job. What do you say? Brutal is right. Now, let's go fuck some shit up.